Well, you heard about the alligators sleeping in the shade. You heard about the sugar barons screwing up the glades. It's a melting pot existence that is hard to contemplate. And a never-ending battle in the Sunshine State. But far, far away from the front page news, far, far away from the headline blues, down a secondary road that severely shows its age, the 40s comes to life on a makeshift stage. It's the Bob Roberts Society Band, playing every Sunday at the Orange Grove Stand. They don't play grunge and they don't play loud. It's the magic of the music that still draws a crowd. Well, the word goes out from Melbourne to the Keys. The faithful get the message like it's written on the breeze. Young folks, old folks, about to cut a rug. Foxtrot, bunny hop, do the jitterbug. Do the Bob Roberts Society Band, playing every Sunday at the Orange Grove Stand. They don't play grunge and they don't play loud. It's the magic of the music that still draws a crowd. I saw minivans from Boca, buses from Farran. There were people speaking Hindu in the barbecue line. A couple on their honeymoon looked a bit confused, but the boys in the band put them right in the mood. They played. A lady dressed in purple started dancing all alone. Then she sauntered oh so gently to the vacant microphone. She sounded like she's someone and never missed a beat. By the time the number ended, they were dancing in the street. They died and gone to heaven, that lively little crowd. Trombones and saxophones sent them through the clouds. It could have gone all night, but the party had to stop when they blew the circuit breaker in the souvenir shop. It's the Bob Roberts Society Band, playing every Sunday at the Orange Grove Stand. They don't play grunge and they don't play loud. It's the magic of the music that still draws a crowd.